I dreamed that you were taken to a slaughterhouse. You smelled death and the change came. Sometimes I wish I could scare you that much, just to have you back.
We can fight our desires. Ooh.
We need more people to do a tabletop pyramid.
Until we find some new bodies to replace the weak-minded cheer followers who decided to go back to Destiny's losing rebels, we will work with what we have.
So, I've come up with a routine that we can do with a small crew.
Sorry, wait. I create the routines.
Come on, don't be such a...
Be careful what you say.
Okay, you're starting to sound a lot like the old Destiny.
Well, if you like the new Destiny so much, why don't you go join her?
Wow. Was I an idiot falling for your crap? I'm out.
From now on, everything will move a lot faster. No wonder the use of fire appeared so suddenly and across the entire world. It is a huge creature. They must prepare to fight.
I'm going in for the kill. I'm doing it for a thrill. I'm hoping you'll understand. And now they go on my own.
They are defeated. They save whatever they can.
The choreography was still good though, right?
Yeah.
And the routine was...
Great.
And the stunts were...
On point.
Exactly, so why do I feel like we're missing...
Balls, literally and figuratively.
We still have some of our boys.
No, I think she was talking about Jeff's.
Oh.
You.
No, was not. Not just Jeff. The rest of the guys too. I mean, they were throwing down some mad flavor.
Mad flavor? Oh my god, she's starting to sound like us.
So what are we gonna do?
Well, my femme tuition is telling me we need to suck it up and figure out how to get the boys back.
We're starting to sound desperate.
Well, I don't know what else to do.
Morning.
Morning.
So, have you had some time to think about my offer?
I'm sorry, Irv, but we're not breeding him this season.
Well, you didn't breed him last season either.
No.
What's the point of having a champion like that? And not putting him to stud? Where is Josh anyway?
He rode out yesterday.
Shouldn't be leaving you like this.
We'll be okay.
Well, just get him to give me a call anyway, will you?